México. Chávez le dio una paliza. Fue muy divertido, pero con un respeto y una admiración mutua. Fue un momento muy, muy bonito.
Y además de la broma, ¿se ve que dentro
de todo hay broma? Pues tal vez se da. Ambos entienden que una cosa es una pelea y otra cosa es una exhibición. Charles fue el que empezó esto, las exhibiciones con el travieso, lo he hecho responsablemente, con motivos específicos, especiales, y eso es algo maravilloso.
Oye, por otro lado, pues también el acompañamiento de la jefa de gobierno y de lo que comentaban, que no traer a la Ciudad de México el revivir del boxeo, ¿no?
Sí, eso es algo que hay que admirar y apoyar. Estamos en semáforo verde, una labor titánica después de tanta complicación. Y ahora poder tener un evento de esta magnitud en nuestra ciudad, pues es la apertura hacia el mundo.
Mauricio, obviamente es una convención pues, con muchísimos campeones sorprendidos desde el inicio. No se guardaron nada para el final, pero haces un anuncio. ¿Es verdad o no es verdad que va a haber esa pelea?
Yo digo que sí. Estaban vacilando, pero muy en serio. Y los dos lo dicen con motivos de fiesta, de festejo, de admiración. Y me gustó mucho su momento.
¿Con qué te quedas de este primer día de la convención?
De ver a mi mamita, y conmigo, a mi esposa, a mi familia, y a tantas personas que tengo mucho tiempo no ver. Y muchos momentos muy emotivos. Gracias.
¿Qué le pudo decir Floyd Mayweather, obviamente, pues, de esta gran fiesta?
Me dijo que él siempre va a estar conmigo con el Consejo Mundial, incondicionalmente. Se debe al Consejo Mundial y que siempre contemos con él.
Mauricio, can you tell me really quick about what happened? You were sitting at the table, Floyd Mayweather and Chavez Sr. were laughing and joking, and that turned into exhibition. Tell us about it.
Well, they started at the same time, they thought the same. They turned to each other and one in English, one in Spanish, hey, let's do an exhibition. And then they started joking, and Chavez said, well, I'm gonna hit you very hard, let's do it in Mexico so I can kick your ass. And Floyd said, well, I don't mind, I'll fight you with one hand only. And they kept joking, and they expressed so much respect between each other, and it was just a beautiful moment.
Will this be the first pay-per-view WBC convention? I mean, that's a pay-per-view fight. People will tune in, they both are icons. Floyd, I don't know if you saw, when he left, he was mobbed by hundreds and hundreds of people.
It was unbelievable. He was going to stay and eat. He could not, but that's a Floyd Mayweather effect. So I'm very happy and honored and thankful for him to be here with the WBC. He has been the most loyal WBC champion, and just a very magical moment.
I want to ask you, the mayor, she made a joke up there, but no one translated. What did she say that everybody laughed in the end of her speech?
No, she made a mistake.
Oh.
And she said, so we open the World Boxing Association convention. So she made a mistake.
Got it.
I respect her very much because she did not read.
Correct.
She spoke from the heart.
Spontaneous, yep.
So we all make mistakes, and it can happen easily to anyone.
Yeah, she's a nice person, a great mayor. So it
she's
was nice
of her. She's a great mayor. She's very committed, very humble, hardworking, and dedicated. So
if they do fight, Chavez Sr. just told me 5 rounds. What do you think? How many rounds would the exhibition be?
Chavez cannot go more than 3 rounds.
Okay.
I mean, he can fight 12 rounds.
Yeah.
But it's
you'll keep it at 3.
3 rounds of 30 seconds every round.
It will be a big event though, but it's beautiful that you brought Mayweather, Chavez, Duran. Bridger, wait, really quick. The kid was here today. He got his belt, he got his piñata. Tell me about that.
Well, Bridger Walker, the kid who saved his little sister from a mad dog attack, was the inspiration for the name Bridger Waite. And we've been in communication with him. We had him last convention virtually. So we invited the family, and having the first Bridger Waite champion, Oscar Rivas, that exchange was beautiful. Bridger Walker gave him the championship belt. Rivas gave him his boxing gloves. And the daughter of Rivas gave the little sister a teddy bear. So these are the moments that make the life and the memories lifetime.
My last question, honoring Eddie Reynoso today, tell me about that. He got his first championship belt. He got the trainer belt, but this was the first belt.
You know, 45 years old, accomplished everything that anyone can dream. Very low-key, humble, respectful. He's always in the shadows because Canelo or Valdez or Ruiz, they're the ones shining in the spotlight. And this is a moment that we want to dedicate to Eddie Reynoso in the spotlight. Because a trainer like him, they wake up at 5 and 6 to run, they give him advice for life, they take care of everything from the kids, and this is just a special moment for the WBC to award Eddie Reynoso.
Amazing. Thank you so much. Mauricio, tell me where to follow you.
At WBC Moro, Instagram or Twitter.
Perfect. Thank you so much. Thank you. Beautiful convention so far. WBC.